Hello students, today we will start exercise 3.2. In exercise 3.2, our first sum is express the following in their simplest form. We have done our simplest form in our chapter fraction also. And in our last videos also. First sum is -3/33. Simplest form means cut them with same table. 3 ones are 3, 11 threes are 33. Its simplest form is -1/11. Second sum, find two rational numbers equivalent to each of the following. 7/-5. We have to find two rational numbers that are equivalent to 7/-5. We also do these types of sums in our fractions. To find equivalent rational numbers, we will multiply numerator and denominator with same number. Firstly, we will multiply with 2. 7 2s are 14, 5 2s are 10. 7/-5 multiply with 3/3. 7 3s are 21, 5 3s are 15. So 14/-10 and 21/-15 are two equivalent fractions of 7/-5. If we convert these two rational numbers in its lowest form, we will get 7/-5. Third sum, find the value of x in each of the following. We have to find the value of x. We have given 5/8 is equal to x/12. To find the value of x, we will do cross multiply. 8 multiply with x and 5 multiply with 12. 8 multiply x is equal to 8x and 5 multiply 12 5s are 60. X is equal to 8 is in multiply with x, 60/8. When we cut it, I am going to cut it with table of 2. 34 again 15/2. So I get the value of x is equal to 15/2. If I convert it into decimal form, 15/2 is equal to 7/7.5.